No matter how you look at it, normal currently feels like a distant memory. That is certainly the case for most teams in the Missouri Valley Football Conference.
I think what's really been weird for me is, you know, watching football on the weekends instead of coaching football on the weekends. And I'm sure for a lot of our guys, it's the same thing. You know, watching football as opposed to playing football on the weekends is something that it's been hard to get used to. And I think it's really going to seem weird when we get to January.
For the past few weeks, Bob Nielsen's South Dakota Coyotes have tried their best to simulate a more typical fall experience.
You know, it feels normal being out here practicing. And like I told our guys tonight after practice, we got to approach each week like a game week, where all the practices are that valuable here in the fall. It's been a while since we've actually played football, and taking and maximizing these opportunities is really important. We're going to do a little bit more live work, situational work, scrimmage work than we normally would in the spring because it's been a long time since we've been on the field and been in those kinds of situations.
The good news is those efforts have already yielded some dividends, particularly with the program's newest additions.
I think if you approach it the right way, it's a great development thing. You know, those people, when you think about it, if in a normal spring situation, they've already gone through the fall, and they've gone through fall camp, they've gone through the season. Well, right now, those guys, this is their first experience in our system, and so we've really tried to make a special emphasis without taking reps away from our returning guys that need them. To find ways to bring those younger players along. We've already talked about how we feel like in some ways our freshmen have made some substantial strides, and some of our younger players maybe ahead of where they normally are just because of the time that we've had to be able to work with them, whether it's in meetings and some of the walkthroughs that we were allowed to do prior to getting on the field.
Saturdays will have to wait, but the game never stands still. With the Coyotes in Vermilion, I'm Jay Elsen.